My name is Robert E. Lee. I'm from Virginia. I'm part of the Confederate.
Confederacy, like Robert.
My name is Abraham Lincoln. I'm part of the Confederacy, but I wrote the Emancipation Proclamation, which goes against slavery. 5 days later, after the Civil War ended, I got murdered by John Wilkes Booth in Ford's Theater. Goodbye.